Ba'ashim Yahawashai, Ba'ashim Rakach Radash, double honors to the elder apostles of Great Millstone that taught me this word in all truth and sincerity. Salutations out there to the Akiyam out there preaching and teaching on the highways and the byways, sacrificing their lives to do so. And salutations to the hopeful elect. Salutations to the speckled birds, the Israelite foreigners that be looking like the heathen because your forefathers mingled with the heathens. And a strong shalom to the Aquav sitting and listening as the scriptures say to do so. This is your brother, Amoth Ya'ais from Yahawada. Amoth Ya'ais from Yahawada. Coming at y'all with a real quick rebuke in the spirit. Salakia, in the spirit right now. A few brothers is doing it, and I gotta put my sense on it too. I gotta, you know, defend the doctrine, man. If you ain't defending the doctrine, man, you ain't of Yahweh Ba'ashim Yahweh Shai, man. Point blank, period. But without further ado, I'm gonna start off with this first scripture right here because this is a very important scripture. John 15, verse 19. If ye were of the world would love its own. Yet because you are not of the world, but I chose you out of the world, therefore the world hates you. And that's proven facts, man. But without further ado, let's go ahead and go to the folly that's surfacing right now in Israel.
Put the blue ribbon on the seats. Yahweh Shaddai, Lamb of God and the Prince of Peace. We a nation comprised of kings and priests.
We in captivity, but Deacon is dancing like we ain't king. Smile. I don't even know the last time I smiled.
All kind of fringes on my body got me drip.
But as far as smiling and dancing, I don't have no ambition for that, man. I don't see what you're so happy about, brother. Cause there's nowhere in the scriptures that says you're supposed to be out here making rap albums, man. I'm just gonna jump around, and I ain't gonna. This ain't gonna be too long, Israel. I'm gonna get straight to the point on all this, man. All right, Micah chapter 3, verse 11, and it reads this: the heads thereof judge for reward, and the priests thereof teach for hire, and the prophets thereof divine for money. Yet will they lean upon Yahweh and say, "Is not the Lord Yahweh among us? None evil can come upon us." Okay. So where did he say for you to go ahead and make a rap album or R&B album or make a holiday album? Where? Please provide to me and every other brother that's making videos about your brothers going off doing this, about using the ministry for lucre's sake, to gain money. Okay? Provide those book, chapter, and verses that says it's lawful to do this. If I'm not mistaken, didn't Yahweh Shai just say preach and teach the word? Go to the law, sheep of house of Israel. He didn't say make a video and put their names in it in the song and dance around like we in the kingdom. We not in the kingdom. Man, oh man. Let's keep it going, man. I ain't gonna make this too long, Israel. All right, 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 17, and it reads this: for the time has come that judgment must begin at the house of Yahweh. And if it begin, and if it first begin at us, what shall the end be of them that obey not the gospel of Yahweh? 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 17: for the time has come that judgment must begin at the house of Yahweh. And if it first begin at us, what shall the end be of them that obey not the gospel of Yahweh? What shall your end be, man? Judgment. A grievous death, man. Book, chapter, verse, where it says that we can go out here and teach the doctrine, the ministry, the gospel, the true words of Yahweh Ba'ashim Yahweh Shai in rap songs and rap albums and R&B songs and holiday soundtracks. Please provide those book, chapter, and verses. Because I'm telling you right now, Israel is the sand of the sea. There are more Israelites than other Slocky, then are there are more than the other of these heathen nations. We outnumber everybody. Two-thirds is a big number, man. Two-thirds is a hell of a number, man. And I know for myself, I tremble and have fear in Yahweh Ba'ashim, Yahweh Shah. I do not want to be a part of those two-thirds, man. Book, chapter, verse where it says we can do rap songs, albums. Please provide this to me. Because this is love, man. But let's keep it going, man, because I don't want this to be long. Let's keep it going. Matter of fact, let's go to Yahweh Shah and see what he said for what to do. Matthew 11, we're going to start at verse 29, and it reads this. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me. For I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light. See that red letter, right? See the red letter, right? Follow after Yahweh Ba'ashim, Yahweh Shai. He is the light. He is the knowledge. He is the wisdom. He is the understanding. He is the Savior that has been provided by Yahweh. Point blank, period, man. Book, chapter, verse, or show me where we can make rap albums, where we can go out here and make money off of the gospel, where we can sell Bibles, we can sell merchandise. If you have a woman in the truth, or a woman that you married to and she's somewhat in the truth, whatever the case may be, she should be sewing your fringes on your clothes. There's no reason for you to be doing any of that, Israel. Figure out how to get your fringes, man. And now don't get it twisted, man. I'm not telling you brothers that y'all can't have a life and live, but just don't do it off the doctrine, man. You're not supposed to be making money off the doctrine, man. Period. Matter of fact, it wasn't even, you know what, this wasn't even in my list, but let me go ahead and bring it out. Let me go ahead and bring this out, because this wasn't even in my list. Isaiah 55, Salakia, Isaiah 55, verse 1, and it reads this. Ho, everyone that thirsteth, come ye to the waters, and he that have no money. Ho, everyone that come, Salakia, ho, everyone that thirsteth, come ye to the waters, and he that have no money. Come ye, buy and eat. Ye come buy wine and milk without money and without price. Sounds like to me we ain't supposed to be selling the doctrine. That's what it sounds like to me. And if you get mad, oh well, you effeminate as hell. I don't care. I love Yahweh Ba'ashim, Yahweh Shai, and I'm gonna rebuke, reprove, and teach the correct doctrine and do what he told me to do. I ain't going to be out here dancing on the video, rapping and tap dancing and doing all, man. Get out of here, man. Proverbs chapter 17, verse 10, and it reads this. A reproof entereth more into a wise man than 100 stripes into a fool. Proverbs 17, verse 10. A reproof entereth more into a wise man than 100 stripes into a fool. We got Esau laughing at us, man. I know, man. I ain't even, man. Yeah, this man, oh man. Let me grab my last few precepts, man, so I can close this out, man. Cause this is really peeing me off, man. For real, man. This is really pissing me off, man. This is really pissing me off. Amos 5, verse 23, and it reads this. Take thou away from me the noise of thy songs, for I will not hear the melody of thy vows. Amos 5, verse 23. Take thou away from me the noise of thy songs, for I will not hear the melody of thy vows. Yahweh Ba'ashim, Yahweh Shai does not want to hear your rap, your R&B, your holiday soundtracks. He does not want to hear none of that BS, man. The only thing he wants to hear is the true doctrine, the true gospel being preached and teached on the highways, the byways, on the videos. That's all he wants to hear. And the rebuke of brothers being corrected and grafted into the true doctrine, man. That's it. That is it. You Israel niggas are still of the world, man. We want to get the hell up out of here, man. I don't know about y'all, man. I don't want to be a part chucking and jiving and dancing, rapping and neck. Man, oh man. Slovakia, Israel. Amos 9, verse 10, and it reads this: All the sinners of my people shall die by the sword, which say the evil shall not overtake nor prevent us. If you are still of the world, the evil has overtaken you. If you are not doing what he just told you, which is just to preach and teach, to follow Yahweh Bahashim Yahweh Shai, then you are still of the world. Point blank, period, man. You brothers got too much pride on you. You know what? And that wasn't even a part of my doctrine. But let me go ahead and bring that out. Because I, you know what? Because we gonna need to bring this out more, but with this pride, with these pride scripts, man. This is Sirach chapter 10, verse 12, and it reads this: the beginning of pride is when one departeth from Yahweh, and his heart is turned away from his maker. For pride is the beginning of sin, and he that have it shall pour out abomination. And therefore Yahweh brought upon them strange calamities and overthrew them utterly. Get that pride out you, man, or you will be destroyed, man. Point blank, period. And this is going to be the last one, and this is it. 2 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 5, and it reads this: examine yourselves, whether ye be in the faith, prove your own selves. Know ye not your own selves, how that Yahawashai HaMashiach is in you, except ye be reprobates. And a lot of you brothers are reprobates, man. You still of the world, man. You're literally still of the world, man. Slovakia, you're literally still of the world, man. Literally. You still have the mindset of the world, man. Didn't he say, come out of her, my people, so you do not receive none of her plagues and none of her or punishment, roughly paraphrasing in Revelations? Didn't he say that? Man, y'all brothers better get it together, man, because Jacob's trouble was right around the corner, man. And a lot of Jakes is going to be dropping on the ground, man. Martial law, the mark of the beast, all that stuff is about to occur, man. And some Jakes still don't want to believe that it's not time, man. It's getting very close to that time, man. So Lord willing, this was edifying. And Lord willing, brothers will take the rebuke as love and not be effeminate and getting their get their panties in a bunch. So other than that, I'm going to say, call hello, Yahweh, Bahashim, Yahweh, Shai, Wa, Abab, Abal. Shalom, Lord willing, to the next one.